Philippines was part of the Surujaya Empire. The word Philippines just came in the 16th century, so that means you're part of Malaysia, Indonesia, and Philippines during the time is part of India. And if you see, a lot of Filipino words in Sanskrit, mukha, which means face, saksi, which means witness, and ganda, which means beautiful, these are all Sanskrit.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Can you believe that? And the thing is that what you're going to see tonight are dances that will go back to the epics that has a very strong influence of Ramayana. From the epic called Rajamangali, which is the Ramayana of the Philippines. It's the dance of the magical butterfly, which is the good omen spirit that guided Putri Malaila Malanu Gandhi, which is Sita, and Rajamangandiri, which is Rama, back to the kingdom. In the Philippines, it's called Igamanyo. In India, it's called Ayudha. You see?
So we're going to be witness to some kings and, I should say, actually, gods and goddesses that are going to grace our stage. So namaste to you. Namaste to you. And let the performance begin.
Thank you.